SS Veda and Baton Veda. This is Angela Schans, and I'm trying something else. I'm trying to do a screencast with my face in there. Just something I wanted to know how to do, so I figured today was a good chance to try. And let's see, what's on the topics for today? I'm going to open Google Chrome. Hey Veda friends, would you also check the trailer at the end and let me know if it works, if it communicates clearly or not? I'd really appreciate your advice and suggestions you have for that. Thank you. The idea is people would watch it and click that video to watch it. What makes me very happy is, I have four very busy children and a husband. It's summer, getting into the dog days of summer, and so they've all been home a lot. And right now, what makes me very happy is a little time alone and quiet to do anything I want to do, to lay down and sleep if I want to, sit down and have a cup of coffee. That makes me really happy. Being able to do some reading and writing. Video creating, yeah. A little bit of me time makes me happy because I don't have a lot of it right now, and so just seeking that balance. Anything that helps bring the balance back, that's what I like. And I'm sure if I was alone most of the day, I would say I'm happiest when everybody gets home. That's my video for today. How do I stop this thing? Stop.
I see them blue from me and you, and I think to myself,
today I want to talk about the time God's guidance got me out of a lot of trouble. I needed to take my praxis exams for college. I went to school to be an elementary school teacher, and if you are late for these praxis exams, you can't take them. You need to reschedule. More than that, it costs $200 to reschedule, and you don't get a refund if you don't show up or you're late for it. So it's really important.